So how was your research process and how did you choose to write, why did you choose to write the screenplay in a non-linear manner and how hard was it?
I think it took us 3 months work sa research. Si Marilu kasi tatambakan kanya ng mga libro. Ang kakapal at ang dami-daming libro. At yung iba in Spanish, pati yung Nole in Spanish, pinabasa niya sa amin maski hindi namin totally maintindihan. Kasi sabi niya kailangan mag-immerse kayo, pasukan niyo yung mundo ni Jose Rizal at yung mundo niya that time. So 3 months research kami, tatlo kaming writers. Aside from my researchers pa kaming tatlo. Yun, todo aral, todo research. And then it took us another 3 months para isulat yung script. And then during the shooting, nag-evolve, nanganganak. Pag nasa shooting ka, then nakikita mo kung paano nag-grow organically yung material. And so, there will be countless discussions with Marilu. And si Marilu mahilig mag-discuss. As in, katakot-takot na discussion, walang katapusang brainstorming. So, we'd be discussing, mag-rewrite kami, magdadagdag kami eksena, mag-shoot siya, mag-discuss ulit kami. And there were occasions when nasa shooting na kami, nasa set, ayan, buti na lang humina yung ilaw. Na nasa set kami, ang dami ni Marilong guest na mga director, sina Peke Galiaga, sina Chito Ronio, Don Escudero, Manny Castañeda, Toto Natividad, si Joel Lamangan, a national artist Tony Mabesa, another national artist Kidlat Tahimik, ano sila lahat. And si Joel Lamangan. So, nung nasa set na kami, sabi ni Joel Lamangan, bakit lahat silang gaganda ng mga roles nila at may dialogue pa yung karamihan ng iba? Ba't ako wala akong role at wala akong lines? So on the spot, pinagsulat kami, actually ako, pinagsulat kami ng eksena. Kaya yung eksena niya yung Gobernador Sinyo na hinuhuli, dagdag lang yun sa set dahil nagre-reklamo si Joel Lamangan na dehado siya compared to the other directors. So yun yung dinaanan namin. Walang katapusang writing. And si Marilu as a director, ini-involve niya ang writers hanggang sa post-production. So hanggang editing, nagko-consult siya, nagdi-discuss siya.
Another question naman.